him because he's got such a great reach.
Yeah, it's so much length there. You just got to chip it and chase it.
Puck chased down by Dawson Mercer. Jack Hughes behind the net. Timo Meier, the third baller. He scores! His first of the postseason.
Well, great support below the goal line. Two Canes, excuse me, two Devils, one Kane. And then a play by Hughes to Meier, and he has no hesitation at all. He gets his puck, backhand, forehand, right to the blue paint.
Jay risks the puck in. Odds from DraftKings Sportsbook at the top of your screen. It's hockey, not horses, Eddie. That was yesterday. Now here comes Jack Hughes, dropping it off for Smith. The return for Hughes, he scores!
I thought Jack Hughes had a chance to shoot the puck here, Jonesy, but he pulls up and looks for Smith. Smith's got a chance to shoot it. He says, you know what? I'm going back down to Jack. And he goes top shelf on Anderson.
Yeah, and some puck luck there. Nason had a stick in the right spot, but could not come up with control of it. That allows Hughes to pop it into the net. The speed on the entry pushes the D back. A couple guys elect to make passes when they probably shouldn't have.
Taco Bell power play. Hurricanes 1-for-5 in the series. Puck cleared out by McLeod. McLeod moving in on Jarvis. He's a forward back for the Hurricanes. Score! Short-handed!
You might need a goalie change here if you're Carolina.
Now what an effort by McLeod. I looked over, Lindy Ruff looked at his coaching staff and said, what a goal.
Shot by Pesci, blocked by Palat. Palat flips the puck down, chased by Brett. Brett towards the net, stick beside by Anderson.
That's going to be it.
Now backhand shot across the crease, and Kiefer scores!
A Brady Shea, and then the Devils just absolutely go to work.
The fourth goal, Heischer from Brett and Palat, 53 seconds in, chasing Frederick Anderson. Aho scores! So the Hurricanes come right back, 1:07 after the Nico Heischer goal.
Games get back to their game by getting the puck in deep and directing it towards the net. Really nifty pass from Jarvis in front. He just gets that puck to Aho, ends up pumping it past Vanecek.
And Aho goes to the blue paint. It stops. No flyby. You never know. The puck's going to find you.
Jack Hughes with a shot. That deflects wide. Off the stick of Mercer. Left alive by Luke Hughes for Severson. Severson shoots. He scores! What a shift for the Devils. It's now 5-1 New Jersey.
Not very good defense there by 82 White.
Jack Hughes with a goal on Igor Shesterkin in round one.
And Martin, who scored on a breakaway the other night in game two, he went top shelf.
Here comes Martinuk, chatted with the guys during our pregame show. Backhand shot, he scores!
That puck is down low, and there's a beautiful fake forehand backhand roof by Martinuk.
These teams finished second and third in the league standings during the regular season. Behind only the Boston Bruins. Nice move by Wood. Moving in on Pacheco. Scores!
Kochekov.
Yeah, and he makes a nice move right there in the backhand.
Just a little short of our position. Jonesy taking cover there with Boston.
I was feeling a little too close to the action.
Egan Thaler coming at him. A pair of 71s.
Now it's Hughes. Flips one towards the net. Knocked down by Burns. Burns plays the puck ahead. Knocked out of the air by Jarvis. And now jabbed in by Brendan Smith. Mason going out with Holla. Eric Holla, the former Carolina Hurricane, and Stefan Mason, the ex-New Jersey Devil. Off the draw, Martin comes away with the puck. Luke Hughes is back. Across for Stahl, he scores! Another shorthanded goal, second for the Hurricanes and the third in today's game.
That's the right part of your screen. Stahl's there and he goes right by Hughes. He gets a step on him that long reach and he goes...
Back out for Tatar and now Severson. Andre Palat, Damon Severson, now Tatar, poked away, race for the puck, Jarvis with it, pushing it ahead, Jarvis moving in, he scores! The third shorthanded goal for the Hurricanes, it's now 7-4.
Well, great pressure here by Carolina. You heard the guys in the studio talking about the PK of Carolina in a pregame. Jarvis gets a step. Whoever gets that lane, you got to fire the puck. They just could never seem to kind of read what Carolina was doing there.
Now a 5-on-4. Shot! Score!
Well, right off the faceoff. Good help by the eventual goal scorer. Hughes attacks.
Tim Donorio, Jesse Radford, and Tate.
The Jersey Devils. Thank you, one and all.
After dropping the first two, Tate came through.